number 15, Riley Sheehan. Time of the gold, 1908. Rask, his ninth of the year from Sheehan at 1908.
Season long, everybody in the team.
Michelle are the number one star. Fans, please stay in your seats. The players will be back in one moment.
Hockey has a code. A code of honor that demands promises are kept.
We came with two promises: to bring a successful NHL team to Seattle and to serve our community. Fulfilling these promises has only just begun, but our greatest days are still to come. We saw more than a glimmer of that greatness in the last year, and fans that didn't waver in a tough first season. Players proud to wear the S.
Je suis fier de porter le S.
And draft picks that share the same dream.
In the next generation of skaters.
This season has had its highs and its lows. But we will keep our promises because the dream still pumps in our veins. Kraken crew, please welcome back to the Climate Pledge Arena Ice. For the final time this season, your Seattle Kraken!
Kraken crew, I am down here with Jordan Eberle. Ed, do you have something you want to say to the fans tonight?
I second Barry here. It's unbelievable year. Obviously, you guys are there to support us through the wins and losses, and the support that you guys gave us all season. Look at it right now. It's been incredible. So start to finish, an amazing season, an awful one. And we just want to keep building this thing.
Thank you. One more time, Kraken crew. Give it up for Jordan Eberle and your Seattle Kraken.
It's time now for the player awards for the inaugural Kraken season. Our first award is the Pete Malton Most Valuable Player, awarded annually to the player voted to be most valuable to the on-ice success of the Seattle Kraken, as chosen by the Seattle area media. Our first ever winner, number 16, Jared McCann. Exhibits the qualities of perseverance, hustle, and dedication to hockey as voted on by Kraken players. Before we announce the winner, let's hear from the man himself, Seattle Totems legend, Guile Fielder.
Hello, Seattle Kraken fans. This is Guile Fielder, and I play for your Seattle Totems throughout the 50s and 60s. And I am the number four scorer among all pro hockey players. I am proud to have this award in my honor, and congratulations to the inaugural winner, and continued success in your hockey career. Go Kraken!
And the winner is number 37, awarded to the player that accumulates the most points on three-star of the game votes. 5 points for every first star, 3 for every second star, and 1 point for every third star honor. This is based on home games only. And this year's three stars of the year winner is number 31, Philip.
final award is the Seattle Kraken Fan Favorite Award, awarded to the player deemed the favorite by you, the Kraken fans, the best fans in the NHL. You voted, your voice was heard. The inaugural Seattle Kraken Fan Favorite Award, number 37, Yanni Gord! And now, fans, it's time to eat the fish! It's time for a full team salmon toss! Who needs a fish?
for such an incredible season. One more time, make some noise for your Seattle Kraken!